Good morning. Disgraced detective Roger Rogerson has died days after suffering a brain aneurysm in prison. The once decorated officer turned corrupt cop was serving a life sentence over the murder of a young drug dealer. As Liam Tapper reports, his career in the force unravelled dramatically with links to organised crime.
Well, he was once the most decorated police officer in the New South Wales force, but criminals, they knew him as the most corrupt. Now Roger Rogerson has passed away. He was taken to the Prince of Wales Hospital after suffering a brain aneurysm. His life support was turned off. Days later, he had passed. The 83-year-old, he was once revered within the New South Wales police force, given a number of bravery awards, seen as God, even one day a potential police commissioner. All at the same time, he was working hand in glove with some of Sydney's most notorious criminals, such as underworld kingpin Abe Saffron to notorious hitman Nettie Smith. Throughout his career, he was plagued by claims of murder, attempted murder, even the attempted hit on his former partner, Mick Drury, in his Chatswood home. There were also claims of corruption and bribery before, in 1986, he was sacked from the force. But since 2016, he has spent a life sentence in Long Bay Jail over the murder of 20-year-old drug dealer Jamie Gow.
There'll be some relief amongst some a lot of people. I think it's the end of an era, and it's a good thing to be able to say goodbye to that corruption that was rife in the 80s in New South Wales, and Rogerson was at the very top of the tree.
It was a lifetime of, in many cases, dishonour to the New South Wales police force. I don't have anything further to say about him.
Does it close the chapter?
I think it does for a lot of people, but, yeah, look, I'm not going to speak ill of the dead.
Rogerson, he will be remembered for all the wrong reasons, and he was 83 years old when he passed away.